Well, we're going to see the replay. The goalkeeper won't want to see this again. He gives the ball away. Still a bit to do, to be fair, but it's his fault.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. So 20 minutes to go. David Alaba. It's with Kingsley Coman.
Well, just listen to this. You can really sense the frustration around the stadium. They've been poor today, far below their usual standards. They're just allowing their opponents...
It might be. Still a chance. Can they stop it going in? And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. De Jong. Now Messi. Good work from Bayern to make sure possession changed hands. Fati. Oh, big chance. Oh, and it goes! Another goal! And I'll tell you what, the impossible is becoming quite possible. And away they go once more, the arithmetic having been altered by Barcelona here. Pjanic. Given the circumstances, Barcelona have got to go for it. Time is against them here. 10 minutes left for play in this match. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Might be able to set up the chance. Goretzka. Given away by Bayern Munich.
Wow, just listen to the energy from these Barca supporters. Can they urge their team back into this game?
Lost possession. Lewandowski. And a tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action potentially. Boateng. Serge Gnabry. Coman. Alaba. He might be able to carve something out. This could finish it. Still a chance. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. He's lost it. Bayern pushing forward with options available. And there it is, the final whistle. Just what the doctor ordered for Bayern in terms of the scoreline. Lee, your assessment of their performance?
Well, wins like that when there's nothing between the sides seem more valuable somehow. Really tight game that was.
Well, it's understandable that we focus once again on Robert Lewandowski. What would be your thoughts on his performance, Lee?
Well, a really good performance from the lad today. He was pretty much involved in everything, and he never really looked like missing his penalty, did he?
And a goal! He was composure personified, and he's done his job from the spot. Jordi Alba. And he successfully got past him. Griezmann! And it nestles in the back of the net. Barca are level. Options in the middle. Douglas Costa. And they've turned this game on its head.
They need to get bodies back. And deciding to cross, Douglas Costa.
What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing, drilled home with...
And he's broken free. And a goal it is. The keeper really not part of the equation. Of tackling like that. And a warm welcome. This is the scene here at the Etihad Stadium. Derek Ray here in the commentary position, and I'm joined as always by Lee Dixon. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. It is Manchester City up against Bayern Munich.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Should be a good game, this one. I always wanted to start the game on the front foot, fast play, force the opposition to respond. Hopefully we get that from the start of this match.
Serge Gnabry. And Bayern moving the ball with purpose. And back with Lewandowski. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? And a goal, almost bewitching in its beauty. Excellent technique.
Well, we'll see it again, and there it is. He's really good from dead balls. I'm looking at the keeper. Bit of a question mark, not sure, but it's in the back of the net.
So the action continues, and City looking to offer a swift response to that setback. Jerome Boateng. Goretzka has it now. Alphonso Davies. Lewandowski, now Müller, Lewandowski, and a tidy challenge. Wanted to keep it but couldn't. Lewandowski. It's been threaded by Lewandowski. Well, he saw the whites of the... And the penalty has been given here. And he slots it home with confidence.
Well, here's the replay.